Last night, a slew of celebrities attended Diwali party hosted by actor-producer Jackky Bhagnani at his residence in Mumbai. The event was a starry affair and everyone who arrived was dressed to the nines. Sara arrived in a traditional yellow bandhani sari paired with contrast pink blouse and looked lovely. Kriti Sanon was accompanied by her sister Nupur Sanon, while Kriti was in a floral sari paired with a corset. Nupur wore a sharara suit for the evening. The lovey-dovey couple Shahid and Meera were twinning in white. While Shahid was in a light yellow kurta and white churidar, Meera was in a white quartz. While Tapsi Pannu graced the party in all-white lehenga, her Saan Ki Aankh co-star Bhumi Pednekar turned heads in an all-purple lehenga. She was accompanied by her sister who also posed for the shutterbar. Rajkumar Rao arrived with girlfriend Patralekha, while Varun Dhawan arrived with Varun Sharma and posed for shutterbugs together. While girlfriend Malaika Arora gave it a miss, Arjun Kapoor arrived alone and graced the party in a traditional kurta. Nushad Baruja sizzled in silver lehenga. She was accompanied by Ayushman Khurana's wife Tyra. Ekta Kapoor, Karan Johar, Milab Zuberi, Kunal Khemu, Ashwini Ayat Tiwari, Nitesh Tiwari, Apar Shakti Khurana, Manish Malhotra, Preeti Zinta, Guru Randhawa, Paresh Rawal and Puneet Malhotra were among others who were in attendance. INS Report.